a lot of these tracks have like 3 and 4 and 5 guitar parts. So what I do, like for this first sound, is kind of got a doubler, like it's an enhancer. Here's what it sounds like without. And there's what it sounds like with. So it's kind of cool, huh? It's an enhancer and it gives it that stereo. That's right, it's a typical enhancer. Like what it does is it splits it, it does EQ stuff and all that, and it just gives it that stereophonic hi-fi sound of the 70s, 80s and 90s. Or something.